senior design project is the most important experience for undergraduate students in engineering. It is their transition from being a student to being a professional.
We actually started off with this chip, and we had to switch to this chip, and we ended up having to switch through a whole bunch of different versions of the board until we came up with our own custom design to fulfill the challenges we had.
My group has designed a all-adaptive terrain wheelchair mountain bike hybrid for paraplegic people, disabled people.
So this project was based on having mechanical engineers for the housing unit, software engineers to develop the software and use the sensor properly. You had electrical and electrical technicians to help build the circuit board and design the circuit board.
We wanted a challenge, we were given that, and it's just great that we have something to show for that work.
It's been super rewarding to actually see something go from concept to an actual working prototype. It's been super rewarding, it's been fun.
As an engineer, you're in the engineering building, so I kind of stay with the civil engineering group. And it's so great to see like the mechanical engineers, the computer engineers, you know, just to see what they created. It kind of makes me realize why I became a civil engineer, because we're kind of the background of why these people can create what they can do. So we create the buildings, we create the environment so they can safely create new inventions and new ideas to help humanity grow. So I feel like it's really great to be around that.